outfit actually looks pretty weird, to be honest. If he at least had the red with everything, that would be cool, but the camo pants, I just didn't see it.
That's actually a smart decision by him.
At the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats. ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. He was always sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught. He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him. He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. 2 teams are gonna handle this. 1 positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. It's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
Oh, we're gonna be in that water tower. Let's go. Now you can actually get up there. Or we're just going in guns blazing. That works too.
Intel suggests he's in a small room at the top of the building. You know what to do.
Holy shit. Yep.
Watch out! shit since the wall came down.
There's an armored vehicle in the parking lot. You should use it. Okay, now bring him in, and don't get blown up in the process!
These things are hella fast, and it has guns on it.
The only gunshots I like to hear are ones I've ordered over a phone line, long distance preferably. Well, this is a hell of a lot of excitement for one day.
Someone put me on the phone to Rackman.
$28,000, I will take it. Well, if you guys enjoyed setup part 3, don't forget to drop a like on the video and subscribe for more content like this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out of here. Peace.